Saint Seiya, Knights of the Zodiac is a strategy role-playing game with high-definition 3D graphics licensed by Masami Kurumada. Now, what is Saint Seiya, Knights of the Zodiac? Saint Seiya, Knights of the Zodiac is a mobile game masterpiece, perfectly restoring the classic Japanese manga. 12 golden saints and all classic characters are back at the sanctuary, waiting for your summon. Saint Seiya, Knights of the Zodiac was also known as Saint Seiya Awakening in Southeast Asia. Now, is Saint Seiya Knights of the Zodiac worth the download? Let's go ahead and jump right into it. As I said earlier, Saint Seiya's HD graphics are gorgeous. Combat-wise, you may have played similar turn-based mobile games before, but what makes it so interesting and fascinating for me is how attention to detail this game is, and following the characters and skills right from the manga. And what's better, if you didn't read the manga, now is your time to enjoy the original story of Saint Seiya. What's so crazy about Saint Seiya Knights of the Zodiac is it packs so much content with various PvE modes, achievements, and dailies, along with PvP, having its own dedicated ranking system for my competitive players out there. Moving right in and taking a look at the current roster, there's a ton of different Saint Seiya characters to unlock, and it's super refreshing to see some of these characters return from the manga. So if you're a big lore person like me, this is going to be the game for you. Now, one thing that's very convenient and I love is when you click on the unit, it explains exactly how you can unlock it, without you needlessly to search on the internet for the requirements, and to have the info right at your fingertips. Now, piggybacking off on how much content Saint Seiya Knight of the Zodiac has packed in it, if you're looking to play with friends, you also have the option to party up on quests, or different various PvE content. You can even band together to create a guild. Another interesting thing to notice is each guild has a ranking system. So just like PvP, if you're a competitive gamer, then this is definitely, like I said, going to be the game for you. Now, like I was asking before, is Saint Seiya Knights of the Zodiac worth the download? 100%. I'll let the game do the talking for you. So what are you waiting for? In my description, you'll find the link to download and start playing Saint Seiya Knights of the Zodiac right now. So go ahead and give it a try and let me know what you think. If you enjoyed today's video, check out my other mobile game reviews here, or if you want, a random video by me. Regardless of what you choose, I hope to see you on the next one.